morning. Yeah, I'm here in Graafreinet. I'm visiting the Tracker Academy. I'm here with Pocky. He's the head trainer here for the Tracker Academy. He's taking me for a walk around the camp, showing me some tracking skills. Very interesting, amazing what they can pick up from a very small spoor in the veld. Yeah, very, very interesting.
It is not only animals in the bush that have hidden lives. Plants too conceal all kinds of properties and also the histories of animals' daily lives. On a bushwalk with Sivat, Master Tracker Pocky points out the fascinating stories he sees from paying attention to the vegetation around him. What to most of us looks like a bush on some sandy terrain, to Pocky is the beginning of an encounter with a porcupine.
Hoe weet jy, sy is te vark?
Omdat jy kan sien hoe dit knes met sy tanden hier op hierdie stam van hierdie asparagus in hierdie waar het nou lekker hard is in hierdie goedjes wat jy hier sien hierdie. Wat lijkt zo'n bas.
Reading the stories from the bush requires great skill, observation, as well as willing attitude. What is impressive about the Tracker Academy's success is that at the time of its launch, there were no schools offering training or qualifications in wildlife tracking. Last year, the Academy celebrated its 10th anniversary, with more than 170 people trained with an invaluable skill and most now in permanent conservation jobs.